Thanks for joining us, all you sports fans out there. I think I can promise you that you'll get your money's worth today. Well, he's preparing for the start now. Let's see how he'll perform today. He seems to have taken a shortcut without our noticing it. There's hardly any other explanation for this fantastic time. He had better pay more attention because contact like that for the board is costing him time. He was a little bit too fast there, and for a brief moment he left the ideal line. Well, this bit of jostling won't do him any harm. He steered his sled a little bit against the board there. An absolutely fantastic intermediate result. That might be good enough for one of the top places. The intermediate time will give us some information about the chances of winning. The competition is holding its breath now. It'll be hard for them to keep up with this top performance. What about the time? He's putting in an impressive performance with a very good intermediate time. That's the way to get to a gold medal. Sensational. The intermediate time could lead to a record. A slight touch of the board.
That's very difficult to avoid at such a high speed.
He's going at an amazing speed. He seems absolutely unstoppable. What an extraordinary performance. And what better publicity for this sport. A short look at the time. He steered his sled a little bit against the board there. He was a little bit too fast there, and for a brief moment, he left the ideal line. What about the intermediate time?
A sensational performance!
Glad to hear that from you, Eckhart. A slight touch of the board.
That's very difficult to avoid at such a high speed.
Well, this bit of jostling won't do him any harm. Well, let's take a look at the intermediate time. What about the time? a spectacular race, and a real dream time. That was a big winter sport event, if I may say so.